guys, so I'm back with another vlog. So if you haven't noticed, I dyed my hair pink. So last Wednesday I went to Ulta and I picked up this like pink shampoo and conditioner. So basically all you do is you get your hair wet and then you put it in your hair for 15 minutes and then you take it out. So on Wednesday night I did it myself and it didn't really like turn out right, like the blonde was like still showing and I didn't like it. So on Thursday I had my mom help me and then that's why it's now currently all pink. And I did post pictures on Instagram and it was just like a bunch of them, but I'll probably also import them in this video. But yeah, it is currently Sunday and I basically just like packed, because if you don't know, I leave for Mexico this week. So yeah, so that's what this video is. So it's my trip to Mexico. So I leave from Mexico on Tuesday, but I'm gonna be vlogging this whole week, so that's why I'm starting today, so that way you guys know like when I leave and stuff. So tomorrow is like little footage for the day, should probably just be like me showing you guys like what's in my suitcase and then like me getting ready before I leave on a big trip. So yeah, also I'll be importing pictures throughout this video of like what I packed today. So yeah, I hope you just enjoy the next clips and yeah.
So I just realized you can't see me. That's great, but I'm currently doing it and I'm still not sleeping. So yeah, I'll be back.
So it's currently the next day on Tuesday and it's 6:30 in the morning. And I'm about to do a little bit of makeup for the airport. My hair is still pretty dark. But yeah, I'm pretty sure we're like all packed. I just have to pack up my makeup after. But yeah, I'm
finished with my dinner. Great. There's my sister over there at a table. But it's currently raining, so it's really bad weather to be traveling. This is a kiddie pool. I'll insert some footage of our room. It's like somewhere up there. But our view is amazing, and literally the water is like right there. So it's perfect. Hopefully tomorrow's weather is definitely better than this. And I'm currently still rocking skincare. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying my video so far. I also have a gym, so luckily I brought my gym clothes, because you already know, might as well go to the gym tomorrow morning. Another weird thing is, when you guys are watching this, you know, it's 2 hours ahead here, so it's like 7 o'clock at night. And where I'm from, it'd be like 5. So yeah, either way, I'd probably still be eating dinner, but
I have a really nice bathtub. Yo, and a really nice view.
What my Mexico vlog has turned into is a bunch of videos of me being really dark, but I'll be about to come off any. There's my sick new fun fact, we are literally in a hurricane right now. Yeah,
we gon' get it poppin', we gon' get it droopin'.